So, apparently we are being evacuated from the airport. I think it was the second major earthquake that happened about 10 minutes after the first one, all the mini tremors, and then as we were walking down the stairwell from our fourth floor, I think it was the cracks in all the walls that kind of scared everyone. But we're outside and I am in Tokyo.